Okay, this is an anhinga, which is a bird that they call it a snake bird because it dives underwater and its head looks like a snake coming around. But it's drying its wings off right now because it just poured down rain. So I thought that was pretty interesting. It's flapping its wings trying to get them dry. But it just poured down. We're at the train station or train museum in Fort Myers. All right, enough of nature.